This is a demonstration program of various conversions like currency conversion, length conversion and speed conversion. A demo program for switch case. So how to work with switch case for these type of conversions. If your choice is A, currency conversion, in currency conversion rupee to dollar, dollar to rupee, rupee to euro, and euro to rupee and so on. If it is B, length conversion, and if your choice is C, speed conversion. So one switch case can be used inside another switch case, and this is the best example for those notations. So go through the program line by line. So what are the variables which are declared? Choice. If your choice is A, case A, control will be transferred to case A. In case A, what do we have? So we have variable currency choice. As I told you earlier, you try to use simple variable names instead of currency choice and all. You can use C, something like that. So again, there is a switch case. Because if your input is 1 rupee to dollar, if your input is 2 dollar to rupee, if it is 3 rupee to euro and so on. So again we have switch case, switch within brackets, currency choice, case 1. Case 1 is nothing but conversion from rupee to dollar and so on. Case B is conversion, length conversion, meter to centimeter, centimeters to meters, kilometers to meters and meters to kilometers. Look at the switch case again. Case 1 is conversion from meters to centimeters.